Hi everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Pop Leo Show! The first video I made was actually the first video posted to this channel, and there hasn't been another episode of The Pop Leo Show since. I begged the creators for like weeks to give me another episode. But since that darn Mickey made that darn RoboCal video, and it became more successful than mine, they insisted on making more of his videos. And there hasn't been another one of mine since. There has only been one Pop Leo Show video until now, but that's about to change. And who knows, maybe we'll turn this into a series. Enough rambling, let's get to the point of the video. Now, a lot of people really like llamas, right? And they probably want to be a llama. Well, I can make their wishes come true. Today, I'm gonna show you how to look like a llama. Yup, this is a tutorial video. There's actually only one very simple step to doing this. And by the end of this video, you're gonna look more realistic than an actual llama. So, let's get to it! Alright everyone, here with me, I have a hairdryer. Now, since I don't have any posable thumbs, I need some help from the crew. Could you do that for me, camera guy?
Sure, no problem, man.
Alright, so the first thing you gotta do is plug the hairdryer in. You probably already did that, but okay. Next step is to turn the hairdryer on. On my hairdryer, there's this lever I have to push, but it kind of depends on what kind of hairdryer you have. So you just push the lever and blow it on yourself, like all around, on your butt too, and in your nose, and everywhere! And in time, you'll look like a llama! Just a little more and... Ah, dang it, I dropped the camera! It's okay, I'll just pick it up so you can see me. And there you go! I look just like a llama! So sorry, my tongue slipped. It's rainbow as well! Now, even though I dropped the camera, there isn't anything you really missed. Just keep blowing on yourself. You might think that this is all special effects and that it's not real and that it won't actually work. Oh, it works. Just no one knows about it because they use their hair dryers to dry their hair. But for this technique, you gotta dry your whole body. Even your butt. Hey, look, I have a tail now. That was my tutorial.
Hey, Pop Leo, where are you?
Oh, it's Psyduck. Let's ask him what he thinks of my new look.
What the heck is a rainbow llama doing in our house? I told Pop Leo not to bring any more wild animals into the place. He knows that the landlord always gets mad at us.
Now, llama, shoo, shoo.
Wait, no, it's me, Psyduck.
Oh my god, you can talk! And how do you know my name? Oh, that's it!
The end.
Wait, no! Why are you pulling my tail? And why are you dragging me out of the house? Wait, no, don't lock the door! Come on, come on, open up!
I'm not trusting a llama!
I'm not a real llama! Just open up!
Oh, dang it. This is exactly why we don't make Pop Leo videos anymore.